This is Soulbreaker, one of two swords made centuries ago by the master swordsmith Mirumasa. The metal has been folded too many times to count, making it as flexible as a reed and as strong as stone. It is said the blade was made with dark magic, making it more than a sword. It is a key to life and death. So it must be guarded by one who chooses life.